It is the largest electric railway museum in the world, and today the Seashore Trolley Museum is celebrating its 74th anniversary.
And not only can you see the streetcars and buses out there, but you can also help celebrate with food, music, even a parade. And WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson live from the museum in Kennebunkport this morning with all the details. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning, Tama and Norm. You mentioned some of the highlights, but also new this year, you can bring your four-legged friends. That's right. The Seashore Trolley Museum is now dog-friendly, so it's a perfect way to get the pets out, bring the kids down, and enjoy this beautiful museum. Now, joining me now is the executive director here, Sally Bates. Sally, thank you so much for letting us come down here this morning. We know that you open at 10 a.m., but the events start at 11:30. For people wanting to make their way down, tell them what they can expect.
At 11:30, the Maine Army National Guard's full concert band will be performing for an hour and a half. We will have lunch service here all day with Ned's Bakes and Barbecue, and at 1 p.m. the narrated trolley parade begins. Before and after those things, regular trolley service will be in place, and our exhibit barns are open and our museum store with lots of toys and books and ice cream and all that good stuff. So this is a place where families build memories and couples build memories.
And yeah, you just said it right there. It's perfect for all ages. Now, it's $10 for adults, but kids under 6 are free. Did I miss any of the other admission prices?
Kids from 6 to 16 are $7.50, and seniors are $8.
Great. And we're here on Log Cabin Road. And what is the address? Is it 16?
It's 195 Log Cabin Road, and our web address is trolleymuseum.org.
All right, well, you heard it there. A lot to take in here and check out at the Seashore Trolley Museum on Log Cabin Road in Kennebunkport. Help them celebrate their 74th year. And you know what, Sally, we were saying it earlier, perfect way to beat the heat is to take a ride on one of these, and I think that's what we're going to do right now. So we'll send it back to you here from the Seashore Trolley Museum. Sally, thank you so much. See you guys later.
All right, that is great. And catch a little breeze out
there. Yeah, good job with that.
Absolutely
this morning,
great.
Katie.
Very informative. Hopefully, you get a big crowd out there.
A lot of history there in Kennebunkport. And yeah, Katie will get a little bit of a breeze going by.
That's right. And they're also on Twitter in case you need to find them. All right.